Hello Nextcloud users, in this video I want to show you how we have improved sharing in Nextcloud 14. Let me begin by looking up a document and sharing it with Leon. I will configure the share to expire and I attach a note for Leon. I will also add a comment to the file. And then I share the file with the entire team. If I now go to the account of one of the team members, they can see that I commented on the file and they can reply. If I then go to the account of Leon, you see that he has notifications because his name was mentioned in one of the comments. He can see those comments and of course reply. But if he goes to the sharing section, he can also see that I added a note just for him. When you share a file via public link, you can also add such a note. This will show up under a little speed bubble in the top right of the screen. Thank you for watching this video.